Orem pagarare. Is it your first time?
Yes, it's my first time.
Who told you to come here?
It's my friend.
What did your friend say?
My friend said, go to church.
Speak up.
My friend said, go to church where akambo yakuno kusakakambo batsirikana but I ambodi kumboenda uno batsirikana ndakabatsirikana.
Who's Simba?
Simba is my husband.
Where is he? He's in Warren Park.
Yes.
It was guys. Tanguranya so. It was good if Simba was here. Because the reason why you are here is not on you alone. It is a problem that both you and Simba are facing. Simba wants a boy. But there is no cry. I cannot see a child. There is no cry in the womb. Matter of fact, the womb is dry. And Simba is getting dry.
Prophesy, Papa. Yes, man of God.
Why did you come here?
I want a child, Papa.
That's the reason you came here.
Yes, Papa.
So do I know you?
No, Papa.
Are you sure?
Yes, Papa.
So how did I know you want a child?
Specialized, Papa.
Come. Go outside. Get a fruit with seeds. Eat the fruit and swallow. Don't chew the seeds. If it is an apple, eat the fruit. Swallow the seeds. God will give you double for your trouble. Must listen to the prophetic instruction. Her success in this issue is obedience to the instruction. Eat the fruit, but the seed thereof swallow. Don't chew. What did I say?
The seeds, don't swallow.
Huh?
You say eat the mature fruit name it. I don't know. Fruit ne midzi rayo midzi yacho modzi yacho madisa tsenga modzi ndi medze modzi dzacho.
You say that you should not bite the seeds but swallow them.
Good. Modzi mneta sei
do medza
munomedza but musati sei
musatsenga.
Don't chew the seed.
Mapedza moya munamata mokomborerwa nasi manheru na quarter past 10.
Yes, Papa.
Mobva pane vanhu.
Yes, Papa.
Moenda kwenyu mega.
Yes, Papa.
Movharirana kwekanguva kaduku duku.
Yes, Papa.
Mundiunzuro testimony yangu.
Yes, Papa.
God is dead. Where? Don't get a fruit with a big. You will not be able to. Get something with tiny seeds. In Jesus' name.
Jesus Generation International Ministries. Reach a city, change a nation, touch the world.